it's a new year, and if your resolution is to get healthy, well, we have the person here to help you with that. Health and fitness expert, Canadian star and author, Dai Manuel. We're
Thank
so
you.
Happy to
Thank
have you,
you
here.
I'm honored. Honored to be here.
You know, I used the word resolution, but let's start things off talking about, you don't actually like that term very much.
Well, like most of us Canadians, we tend to set very lofty resolutions, mm-hmm. and then what happens about a month later, we give up on them.
Yeah.
Because most of them don't fit our lifestyle, so we don't think sustainability. We want to make goal-related mm-hmm. resolutions that fit with us, so they work with us, it's not like, against us.
Right. It's like everyone signing up at the gym
yeah.
the first week of the new year, and then by February, they're all gone.
Yeah, and it's unfortunate, because I hate to see that, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, let's start simple.
Okay.
Even just eating whole, unprocessed foods. Try that for 2017. More of that, less of the processed. That's a great goal to set for yourself.
So stick to the fresh section of your grocery store.
Yeah, or single ingredient sources of food. And,
okay.
You know, and also I talk about calories. Like, don't count calories.
Don't count calories?
Well, how frustrating is it, really?
Yeah.
I mean, because all of a sudden we have one day where we might embellish or eat something else, and then we get discouraged, right? So let's think nutrient quality.
Okay.
Right? Look for foods that are packed with good nutrients.
I imagine, I mean, here in at Global News Morning, we have, you know, some treats on Friday mornings, and there was a donut or a muffin. I felt guilty, you know, so I was like, I need that donut. I didn't sleep. But you said, you know, it's okay, just own it. So, so it's not about depriving yourself either, right?
Yeah, that's right. Because when you deprive yourself of things, that's mm-hmm. where it's that whole idea of me telling you, no, you can't do that.
Yeah.
Don't do that. I mean, you have a 20-month-old, right? Like, how well does that work, saying don't? You know, it just motivates them even more, and that happens to all of us as mm-hmm. regular individuals too. So
what did you bring here today? Very interesting. The first thing you said to me was beef.
Yeah.
Beef. What is it about beef?
Well, it's a power-packed source of protein, for mm-hmm. one, because it's also full of B12 and zinc and selenium, iron. It's just a great source. And when you look at Canadians as a whole, we're recommended to get about 10 to 35% of our daily calories from protein.
Mm-hmm.
Yet we're on the lower end of that spectrum. It averages about 17%. So, you know, you can see your metabolism and energy increase just by adding a little bit of protein. So what I've brought here is, because a lot of people tell me, it takes too much time to prepare.
Yeah.
Now we talk about eating out, overindulgence eating out. Well, I'm the laziest cook, okay? And I heard you got a crock pot.
Yes, yeah. Can I make that in there?
Well, yeah. Like, so what I'll do is, it's a set it and forget it kind of mm-hmm. thing, right? So this is a beef oven roast. I'll throw it in a pan. I put it in the oven a couple hours, depending on the weight. I come back, and now I've got a meal from my family of four. You know, I got a couple kids, so I'm always on the go. So here's a great meal, but on top of that, I can make a couple meals during the week. So
you have lunch.
Grab and go tortillas or whatever as a salad topper. You know, you can really leverage your time better, but these are also great lunches for you to bring to work.
Yeah.
Even on Friday when you have those snacks. Right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Thankfully, Dai is taking care of us this morning.
Yeah.
Lastly, I just want to ask you about the word diet and dieting.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, well, diet is just the way that we nourish ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
It's our fuel source, right? It's not meant to be understood as losing weight, which I think a lot of us automatically think now, you know? And it's getting back to that idea of mindfulness and being mindful of our choices. And that's why when you asked me about the muffin or the donut, I'm like, you know what? Own your decision.
Yeah.
Be proud with whatever you choose because it's the guilt that gets us, right?
I'm not proud of the donut, Dai.
Why?
I'm not proud of the donut.
It's okay.
But I'm proud of this book, your first published book, and we are giving away two copies of Dai Manuel's Whole Life Fitness Manifesto. Just send us an email at ammtl@globalnews.ca for your chance to win. He has signed it for you and everything. Thank you so much, Dai.
Hey, thank you.